They didn't just name this place for its looks. The whole cave is crawling with scorpions. Watch your step.
Here, I spy something under that bone heap. But that big lady scorpion seems to have laid claim to it.
Will do.
Here goes.
As you wish.
Easy peasy.
Chest. Map must be in here. Ah! It's gone. Nothing here but this note.
To the craven coward, Christopher Clark. Marco Pollo sought to hide his precious map from me, but he has failed. I've taken his ship, his gold, and his map. And now I'll take El Dorado for good measure. Sincerely, Captain Blood.
I've never heard of Captain Blood.
I have. Tis the dark name of a dread pirate with strong mojo. But where to find him or him treasure, I do not know.
Clark may know. He must ask him.
Stolen! I can't believe it! My father buried the map in the first place to keep it away from Captain Blood. You've got to get that map back, no matter the cost. Sadly, I don't know very much about Captain Blood. He was an infamous pirate, but they say he died when I was a boy. Blood had a hidden lair somewhere in Cool Ranch, and I don't believe it was ever found. It stands to reason that the map should still be there. Go talk to Sheriff Cogburn at the jail. He's kept the law in Cooper's Roost for 40 years and may know more about Captain Blood.
What's that? Blood? Well, sure I know of him. That viper sat Cooper's Roost twice. How am I supposed to know where his hideout is? You think if I'd found Captain Blood's treasure, I'd be here talking to whippersnappers like you? Can't help you. You want to talk to Wild Bill over at the Silver Spur. He knows the ins and outs of Cool Ranch better than anyone.
Captain Blood. Now there's a name. Years after his death, he still casts a long shadow. I've spent my youth looking for Captain Blood's hidden lair, and sadly, I never found it. There's hundreds of legends about Captain Blood. The historian, Argleston, I reckon he's heard them all. He's right over there.
Greetings, young wizard. Pirate. I beg your pardon. Old habits and all that. What can I do for you?
Captain Blood, you say?
Captain Barnabas Blood is one of the most infamous pirates in history. I have his picture here. Some say Blood was so evil, death wouldn't claim him. He stole all the gold Marco Polo brought back from El Dorado and hid it here in Cool Ranch. I've no idea where Captain Blood's secret lair might be. Confounded thing's a secret. I can think of only one person who might know. The surest method of finding Captain Blood's lair is to find the legendary masked hero who defeated Captain Blood, El Toro. Not an easy man to find. El Toro is the protector of Santa Pollo Village. It so happens I've been corresponding with Dr. Diaz, a scientist who lives in Santa Pollo.
I'll give you papers that will get you into Santo Pollo Skyway. Would you be so good as to deliver this letter to Diaz for me?
Good day, traveler. Ah, I see you bring letters from Dr. Argleston. Very good. So, what brings you to our humble village? You seek El Toro? Enemy of all oppressors? Defender of the innocent? El Toro is as mysterious as he is cunning. Whose face is behind the mask?
It could be you.
It could be me. None can say. So I cannot tell you where or how to find El Toro. But there is one who might help. Talk to Friar Kluck at the church.
Greetings, my child, and peace be with you. You seek El Toro? Oh, if only you had been here yesterday. Banditos attacked Santo Pollo last night, and El Toro drove them away. El Toro is more than a man, more than a mask. He is a legend. From the time of my grandfather, the humble village of Santo Pollo has had a protector. Banditos and corrupt governors, thieves and brigands, even the dread pirate Captain Blood, all have learned to fear the sword of El Toro. Cunning as a fox, silent as the snake, strong as the bull whose name he bears, El Toro has never been beaten and never wavered in his mission. He moves like a shadow at midnight, strikes without warning, fights with the strength of 10 men, and then vanishes like the wind. El Toro's greatest weapon is mystery. He could be anyone. He could be anywhere. No one knows what lies beneath El Toro's mask. How can you fight what you cannot see? Sadly, Santo Pollo still needs El Toro. Santo Rana's endless taxes sap the strength of our people. The banditos run riots in our streets, or the Frogarales do nothing. I fear a storm is coming, and even El Toro will be hard-pressed to endure it. And so you see, Traveler, it is no ordinary man you seek. I do not know how to find El Toro, but there is one man who can help you. Talk to Don Rodrigo, whose villa overlooks Santo Pollo. He has helped El Toro many times and knows him better than anyone.
I welcome you to my house, Traveler. Are you the newcomer I hear talk of? The one looking for El Toro. You seek El Toro. I am flattered that some associate me with such a powerful and cunning man. I am but a humble landowner. I know little of him. I can contact El Toro. But I must warn you, he may not reply. El Toro has many enemies who would lure him to his doom with false cries for help. If you want to win El Toro's trust, help the people of Santo Pollo as he does. Go speak to Estella Castillo. She is a pillar of the village. I wish you luck, Traveler. I will say this. Times are so troubled. I think El Toro cannot be far away.
Have you come to help us? This is a blessing indeed. The banditos hurt us so much, it is hard to even begin picking up the pieces. The banditos, they struck in the night without warning. All night they rampaged, smashing things and beating any who dared to fight back. El Toro drove most of them away. But I fear some of the villains may still be hiding in Santo Pollo. We're even afraid to set foot inside the church. Can you go in and make sure it's safe? If it is, tell Friar Kluck.
Look at this place. The banditos are gone, but the chapel looks like a typhoon hit it.
And there, cut into that flag, the huge letter T. It must be the mark of El Toro.
A great letter T. That is the mark of El Toro. He must have dealt with those vile banditos. We will start cleaning up the church at once. There is so much more to put right. Could you talk to my good friend, Hector? His need is dire.
sugar, my precious sugar! The monsters have taken it all! What am I to do? Don Gutierrez's lovely daughter is to be married tomorrow, but the banditos have destroyed my bakery and stolen all my sugar. How can I bake the cake? How will I endure the shame of it? You can get my sugar back. Hunt down bandito chips, bring me back my sugar, and strike a blow for the people of Santo Pollo! Here is my sugar! You have saved the cake! But I fear you must save the wedding too. Don Gutierrez needs you. Can you help him as you helped me?
I don't know what to do. The banditos ruined my daughter's wedding. Our troubles have no end. Ruining my daughter's wedding was not enough. The banditos took her captive. Will you help? The last of the banditos are hiding in the cantina. Deal with them and take back Zarina, my daughter.
Stranger! The banditos are back there, in the banquet hall. Beware! Be careful with the cake!
Jim.
You've got it.
Will do. Watch this.
As you wish.
Hey!
Drago, Via. He's gone. The bride? Via took her. You wish to chase him? Take the road out of town to Bendito Trail. Hey, if I was you, I wouldn't follow. Frago Villa, he's a bad bandito. It's your funeral.
On it. Watch this.
Cheers!
True that lever, Captain, my Captain, and lift the gate.
Okay. Will do.
I'm on it.
Who is this? Oh, you have come for the guru. Well, my friend, you'll have to come through me to get her.
Okay. Is that all?
Is that all? Even a frog.
How do you know what I am? I am wearing a mask. I beg you, do not hurt me. I tell you everything. You want the girl? She is here. Take her. El Guapo, he's the one you want, not me. I think you would be a better boss for me than El Guapo. Oh, yes. You can keep me out of trouble, right? What do you say?
Thank you. Oh, thank you. You've saved me from a fate worse than death. Please, take me home at once.
My Serena is returned to me, safe and sound. Oh, Captain, you have my eternal thanks. The debt I owe you can never be repaid. You have saved my child, but now I fear all of Santo Pollo is in mortal danger. Those accursed banditos. It was not enough that they terrorized Santo Pollo and abducted my daughter. They have stolen the strongbox. That strongbox holds the money we've set aside for our taxes. If we cannot pay Santa Rana, I dread to think what he will do to us. They took the strongbox to El Guapo, their boss. You will find him in Bandito Gulch, through the cave at the end of Bandito Trail. Hurry!